in which Oronte, who was the son of the ruler of Antioch, dies in his lover's arms, despite having been offered by a hermit a chance of long life. Luciano Pavarotti, Callan Hesperian, and Francesco Ellaro d'Artegna.
Oh,
trio from the finale of Act 3 of Verdi's opera I Lombardi, sung by the soprano Callan Esperian, tenor Luciano Pavarotti and the bass Francesco Ellero da Pena. Bringing us to what is the official close of this gala for the 125th birthday of the British Red Cross in the presence of Her Royal Highness the Princess of Wales. And the solo violin in that trio was incidentally Jonathan Carney, the leader of the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra, on the platform throughout tonight's concert. And there he is. They march off, as I say, technically that is the end, but it won't be. They don't look as if they want to stop singing, and there will be demands for more demands, which you can be certain will be satisfied. Out he comes,